Hello makers, welcome back to Simply Innovation. Today I'm gonna show you a simple Internet of Things experiment connecting my ESP8266. I'm using NodeMCU ESP8266 with a DHT11 humidity and temperature sensor, an LED, and also a potentiometer. This device will post the data into my Node.js backend server that deployed on Heroku.com, then store the data into Google Cloud SQL. I'm using MySQL from Google Cloud SQL. Let's get started. So I've created a simple backend project with Node.js framework, especially with Express.js, then deployed on Heroku. You can check on Heroku.com. This is my project, and let's see. Open my app here. This is the response from my backend server, from my initial root backend server. Then I've created a simple instance on Google Cloud SQL. Let's activate the Cloud Shell to connect to my databases. Let's wait a minute. Okay, to connect to my instance, I can type gcloud sql connect my instance name Lintang, then my username. Okay, let's wait again. Then I'll type my password, and we will be connected to my databases here. Let's type show databases to see all the database inside my instance. I've created a database called Lintang IoT here. I'll use it. Use Lintang IoT. Okay. Now I'm working on Lintang IoT database. Let's see the tables inside this database. Show tables. There is a table called IoT. Okay, let's type select asterisk from IoT to see all the data inside this table. Empty set. There is no data, no single data. Okay, so my backend server on Node.js with Heroku deployment is connected to MySQL database on Google Cloud SQL. Then let's post the data from my ESP8266. Let's grab my ESP8266, then I'll turn it on with 5 volts power supply from micro USB from my laptops, and my ESP8266 will post the data every 10 seconds. Okay, LED is on. It means my ESP8266 is sending the data on Google Cloud MySQL. Let's type select asterisk from IoT. Let's see the data here. Nice. Great. This is the first data from my ESP8266. Let's type select asterisk from IoT to see the second data. Nice. It works. Okay, the LED is on. It means the third data is on my MySQL database. Suhu, temperature, lembab, humidity, and analog value from my potentiometer. Let's maximize the potentiometer value. Maximize. Okay. It's maximum value. Let's see on Google Cloud SQL. Nice. Analog value 1024. It's maximum value. Select asterisk from IoT, the second data with maximum potentiometer value 1024. Let's try to minimize the potentiometer value a little like this, and wait a moment. Let's see, select asterisk from IoT, grid 579. It works. Let's minimize to zero. Okay, wait, it's sending the data. Then select asterisk from IoT, zero. So that's it, a simple Internet of Things experiment connecting my ESP8266 to Node.js backend server on Heroku.com, then store the data into Google Cloud SQL. I'm using MySQL Google Cloud SQL. For full tutorial, you can check on link description below. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and see you on the next simple project by Simply Innovation. Bye.